Good evening. My name is Dr. Donaldson. Our topic today is nuclear power. First of all, I shall inform you how nuclear power is created. Small particles are fired upon the atoms of the radioactive metal known as uranium. When the particles impact on the atoms, they split open, creating explosions of extreme heat. The heat creates steam from the vats of water, which is transferred via pipes to the turbine generator. The fast-moving turbines generate electricity, which in turn powers everyday items such as light bulbs or your wireless.
Hello there. Can you answer a few questions about nuclear power?
Go ahead. I have a few minutes before my shift starts.
Okay, I'll be brief. How reliable is nuclear power?
Well, you see there, nuclear power costs around the same as coal, so it's cheap to produce. It produces a large energy emission from a small amount of fuel.
But is nuclear power renewable?
Sadly, the answer is no. Once all uranium supply has been depleted, there will be no more. But fortunately, there are other nuclear fuel sources, such as plutonium.
We know it's reliable, but can we be sure it is clean?
Although only a small amount of waste is produced, and there is no carbon dioxide, the waste is extremely hazardous and must be buried underground for thousands of years, until the radioactivity has died away.
Should the public be worried?
Hey, Gary, get inside, we need you.
Come on! Hey, wait, I have one last question.
Fine, go ahead.
Should the public be worried about nuclear power?
Well, so long as things are done properly, without interruption, the public needn't worry.
Well, thanks for your time, Mr.
Meltdown imminent. All exits are sealed to contain blast. Meltdown imminent. All exits are sealed to contain blast. Meltdown imminent. All exits are sealed to contain blast. Meltdown imminent. All exits are sealed to contain blast.
Mind your language. This is an educational program. Children will be watching.